For specialist Joshua Evans, receiving the Purple Heart is something he's been looking forward to for a long time.
It felt good to wear a Purple Heart finally.
While deployed in Iraq in 2006, Specialist Evans was involved in 6 IED explosions. He suffered numerous injuries, including a dislocated spine and ruptured eardrum.
I kind of look about it as something that you're lucky to have, at the same time you're unlucky to have, because it means you were injured. So, I mean, I'm lucky I survived it.
Congressman Sean Patrick Maloney also presented the Bronze Star Medal posthumously to the family of Private Second Class David Michael Berry for his service in the Vietnam War.
And it really means a lot after my uncle served in the Vietnam War after 40 plus years, finally giving some closure to the whole matter. And to receive the medals that he earned while serving our great nation.
For both these men, the medals they received symbolized gratitude, honor, and sacrifice for their service.
But I think he would have really appreciated this, and to see that he was finally given the respect he deserved.
It means a lot, actually. It took a long time to get the Purple Heart.
At West Point, Meredith Zaratini, Time Warner Cable News.